in here somewhere. There we go. There he is. You
can tell everybody about... We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad? Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it, they just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with
what
that,
a dumbass.
Man.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'ma help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
That's right. Stand driving, there, boys. Stand driving. Ladies and gentlemen, one motherfucking boat.
There it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
We got a plan?
Sure. Once I get us up close, you're the boarding party.
More like the falling in traffic party.
You'll be fine. Anything happens, I got a piece in the glove box. I'll cover you.
Oh, yeah, man, fine. Just fucking fine. So you thought of everything, right?
Well, you said you want to learn the old way of doing things. This is the old way.
Man, you busting your wife's car up, dog. I'm not up here for fun, nigga, just need to get a damn boat.
Hold tight, pal.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me close. Oh, fuck this.
Come on, kid. Come on. Fuck, kid.
Yeah, I can't shoot like this.
Not the engine. Shit! The fucking engine. Get him off my ship! Get away from him! Hey, stop throwing assholes at me! Don't you hurt my boy! Be cool, Frank. Be cool. Shit! Knock it up, you thieving prick!
Hey, shoot this motherfucker! There we go. I'm gonna run him over. Whoops. That's red paint, we won't notice. Let's go. Come on. Fuck me.
All right, now look for my son.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro.
Jimmy!
No!
Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help!
Whoa, crap!
Fuck
Dad,
me!
Jesus, help!
Pull up, Mama,
kid!
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit!
Oh,
you better hope she's still seaworthy!
Yeah!
Come on! Go! It's been so long since I played this, I am useless at controls.
Board? Let's stop this ship from sailing.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Hold it together! Ah! My fucking boat!
Hey! It's just a thing! At least you still got a son!
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing!
My boat.
Please stop doing that! Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie, that was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died, and all you give a shit about is this fucking boat!
No, it's not that, it's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or, it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hal. He gonna look after him.
All right, take what's in my pocket, a couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man.
There we go.
We gonna trick this whip or what?
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
All recondition. Sweet. Put some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it.
Well, I think this guy's a bit of a penis, but there we are. I mean, we could go for a respray.
Mom was never that hot on the red, homie.
Well, I didn't want to do that, but we'll go with it. We're out of here. Yeah, bye.
Alright, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well...
Oh, nearly had a scratch on that. Oh!
We'll see.
Look. I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life?
It feels like hard work.
Kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think.
And there we go, boy. There we go, there we go.